Like, have we met before?
Other than right here, right now?
Yeah, you know some people sometimes? Like, when you're watching a movie, right? And you just recognize somebody, you're like, oh, I know them from something, you know this? Oh, it happened to me the other day. I was watching 100 Days of Summer, right? And I was just watching this man, and I was like, oh, holy cow, where have I seen this man before, you know? And I was just like, it was Joseph Gordon-Levitt. It's great, right?
Right, who?
Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, yeah. And Dianne, by the way.
Jay.
Nice to meet you, Jay. Come with me.
Where?
Come on! Come on, Jay! Keep up!
Dianne, where are you going?
Come on, keep up, we're almost there! Check it out.
Oh wow, it's a big ass tree.
Yeah, it's a big ass tree. I mean, like, look at it. It's like, it's beautiful. Cool, isn't it? It's like, this is like my quiet place or something. I just sit here whenever I feel bad or feel like something's weighing me down. And just, I listen to the trees and shit around me. Oh, and if I'm a smart little cookie, I'll leave something behind. Are you alright? Do we need to head back?
Yeah, that'd be pretty good actually.
Are you okay, Jay?
I'm a bit of a lightweight, I guess.
That's a little cute. Jay! Are you okay? Come on, get up. Get up!
Oh, wow.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
It's obviously something.
Well, it's nothing, I'm just... I don't know.
Jay, what?
I'm just a bit unsure, I guess.
Unsure?
Yeah.
Unsure about what? Unsure about me?
Kinda.
Do you want to be with me or not?
Well, the thing is, I just...
No! No, just... You can't keep on fucking with me over and over again! Do you want to be with me or not?
Well, I don't think I'm in a very good headspace at the moment.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, Dianne, wait!
Dianne, wait.
Stop right there. Don't fucking come any closer.
Who was that?
Tristan. Jealous?
Yeah, a little bit.
Why? We broke up a month ago.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Is that what you really think of me? An overdramatic bitch that likes to play the victim?
Not necessarily. How did you find that?
I didn't. We're inside your head. Overdramatic bitch!
Well, that's sure what it seems like now.
Do you ever think before you speak? That shit kinda hurts.
What does it matter anyway? You're in my head.
You're so fucking full of yourself.
Look, I know I fucked up. But I really am trying to fix things. Why won't you let me?
Some things just can't change, Jay. We said what we said. There's nothing else to it. Nice knowing you, I guess.